We want to simplify x to the negative 3 raised to the 5th power. So we're going to multiply those exponents, giving us x to the negative 3 times 5. That'll give us x to the negative 15. Now, since we have a negative exponent, that can go on the bottom of our fraction. So our final answer is going to be 1 over x to the 15th.